A New York State trooper is now facing second-degree murder charges after he rammed a family during a pursuit last year, flipping the car over and killing an 11-year-old girl inside. Attorney General James making that announcement this afternoon. She says Officer Christopher Baldner will also face reckless endangerment as well as manslaughter charges. Governor Kathy Hochul said last week that the officer could also face other charges from previous ramming incidents.